So let me start at the beginning, who we are. Our company has been around for 7 years. It's not like we're a fly-by-night company that just all of a sudden showed up and we figured out, hey, we got 10-minute trades and we want to take your money, and that's not what we're about. We have been here for a long time. 7 years in the trading business is forever. We're a small company. There's three people that work here. There's people that help us on the outside, but we really are just three serious people that work here. We originally started as JOB, it really was called JOBB, JoeBracketBreakout.com, okay, or JoeBracketBreakout.net. And that really started as our founder, Jay Offner, J-O, Jay Offner, Bracket Breakout. He wrote a software program that was a bracket breakout program, and that's how the name came to be. We then decided that we really wanted to let people, that JoeBracketBreakout.com, nobody knew what it meant. It made no sense except to us. And we changed our name very briefly to the NewsTraders.com because that was exactly what we were doing. And we've changed to 10-minute trades very recently because it more clearly defines the type of trading we do. All of our trades take 10 minutes or less on average, sometimes seconds, okay? So we now call ourselves, some people don't even know what our name is these days, and we didn't mean to confuse people, but we are 10minutetrades.com. We didn't change our name because people had problems with us, like so many companies do. We didn't change our name because we didn't give someone a refund and they left us bad news on Google. In fact, I invite you to Google all of our names, and I don't think there is a negative word written about us anywhere. If there is, I would be shocked, and I have not found it. I look on a regular basis. We have a pristine reputation because we're honest and we care, and anybody that knows me knows that I love doing what I do. I love teaching, and I love all the people in our trade room. And I would do anything so that you could succeed in appointment-based trading, which is now what we call it. Even as a small company, we are an industry leader in the space of appointment-based trading.